watching Star 9 News.
Thank you so much. I would now like to invite John to say a few words of his experience with Habitat and the message that he would like to give the kids around.
And it's great to see a lot of young kids out here who are doing so much good for society. I started with Habitat 12 years ago. 12 years is a long time. And like you know what Habitat does, it builds homes. It builds homes for people who cannot afford homes, people who don't have enough sanitation. You guys are very lucky. You have got roofs on top of your head and you go home to a nice house, but there are millions of people all over the world and in India too, a lot in India, that don't have homes. And what our real heroes here do is build homes for these poor people. And how many homes have we built?
4,000, 4 lakhs.
Can you believe? We built 4 lakh homes already. Habitat for Humanity t-shirt, and I'm very proud to be wearing it. It's a great cause that I support, and I want all of you all to support any cause that makes you happy, and for me this makes me happy, and I'm sure you're here because you all also support this cause for Habitat for Humanity, right? Big congratulations to all of you for actually making this happen. So thank you so much for coming here, and thank you so much for supporting the cause. And I'm sure you're going to come back here every year to support this cause and make it even bigger. Right? Thank you.